The
moment has come that we need to say goodbye to our wonderful home.
Прекрасные станции,
this beautiful station where we spent over 5 months.
Я хочу сказать, прежде всего, поблагодарить
First of all, I would like to thank my crew.
Это все великолепные профессионалы, прекрасные
Those
друзья,
are wonderful professionals, great friends.
Очень хорошо работать.
And I have enjoyed working with them a lot.
Дружеская обстановка.
We had a great environment here, very friendly and very warm.
Я буду скучать.
I will definitely miss you guys.
Спасибо всем, кто обеспечивал нашу работу, кто нам помогал.
Thank you all who supported us in our efforts. Thank you, Houston. Thank you, Цукуба. Thank you, Huntsville, Munich.
Всем тем, кто
Everybody
каждый час, каждый
who supported us every hour,
нас,
every minute, who tracked our
систем.
Condition here on board.
Станции.
The systems on board and the livelihood of the station. And we hope for the soon meeting on the ground. And I would like to transfer the command of this beautiful home, my space home, to my friend, the new space station commander, Fyodor Yurchikhin. Thank you very much, Pavel.
Спасибо, дружище.
Thank you, my great friend.
Yes, of course, Pavel is not only my chief, Pavel is my friend. And we worked together in Expedition 13. Pavel was a commander Expedition 13. I was a backup crew member for Expedition 13. Houston, Huntsville, Munich, Tsukuba, Moscow. Welcome on board with Expedition 37. We want to do it, continue our job well. I hope that our friends tomorrow will have a good landing, and we would like to say bye, guys. Have a safe trip to home, Chris, to Houston. Sasha and Pavel have a good trip to Chkalovsky. to Chkalovsky. And we would like to continue this program. For what reason? Because it's not the program for only our countries. It's not the program for us, for engineers, constructors, for crews, for astronauts and cosmonauts. This program is for our future, for our child. Greatest international program, like small government, engineering government in our world. The best program because 16 countries, different countries, continue this program. And we would like to continue this program well. Doesn't matter, Italian, American, Russian, Japanese, etc., etc., etc. Because we are crew, International Space Station crew. And we would like to say by the crew 36, welcome on board Expedition 37. Thank you, guys.
Station Houston, from Houston, just want to say thank you very much. I know that all of us are smiling down here. I know that only a few folks get to be up on the station there, and we know that you realize how many folks down here support the mission. And it's not only the togetherness of 16 countries, but all the work that you do up there. It's simply amazing. It's experiments we can't do down here, and we thank you for doing them up there. And we are very happy to have three of you coming home and three of you continuing. So thanks very much, Pavel, Sasha, Chris. Can't wait to see you home. And we'll see y'all, we'll see Expedition 37 soon, too. Thanks a lot.
Thanks so much, Katie. See you soon.